when suddenly the animator suffered a fatal heart attack.